I am a very careful person. I did my mammogram every year because I'm really afraid. But I got my mammogram, supposedly in April. Everything was fine. Seems to be that it was a normal mammogram. But a few months later, I feel pain in my left side breast. But I was working so hard at that time. I worked in Manhattan. I realized I really feel something in my left breast. So I was so scared. I went to see my doctor. I was referred to the breast center in the Palisade Medical Center. And really, I found a wonderful doctor. He was a very busy doctor, you know, and he took time to talk to me, everything that is going to happen, what I had to be treated. And this is really that you have to appreciate. Not too many places do that. The secretaries, the nurses, anytime you call them, you explain the problem or whatever, and they really take care of you. I think I went to the right place. They saved my life.